Find x. X square plus x equals to 30. We have to find out the value of x. So first we can write x square plus x minus 30 equals to 0. So 30, if we factorize, we will get 6 times 5 is a 30. So we can write 6x square plus 6x minus 5x minus 30 equals to 0. So we can take common x. So here is x plus 6 minus 5, x plus 6 equals 0. Then we can take common x plus 6. So here is x plus 6 times x minus 5 equals 0. So x plus 6 equals 0 or x minus 5 equals 0. We can write x equal minus 6 or we can write x equal this minus 5 become plus 5. So x equal minus 6 or 5. Thank you.